Time to mess with the farmer clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch! Bobo Dick!
Holy shit! I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic!
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed.
That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. Got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch. Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch. Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no. Oh, what the shit? Doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! It's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
God. Guys, he just donated. Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that? Huh? Move.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Data Farming runs their whole economy.
And when we look out for our own, man, that's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Coming up after the break, Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
Thank you. What happened?